The peppered moth is a humble moth with an incredible story. It's famous for being one of the best examples of evolution by natural selection, a theory described by Charles Darwin.
Aha!
During the daytime, peppered moths love to rest among lichen-covered trees and shrubs. Their white speckled colouring provides the perfect camouflage for avoiding detection by predators such as birds. But some peppered moths have a genetic variation that causes them to have entirely black wings. Against the lichen, they can be easier to spot, and so less likely to survive, reproduce, and pass on their genes. However, during the Industrial Revolution, pollution from factories and coal fires blackened tree trunks and killed off the lichen. Now it was the pale moths that became easier for predators to spot, while the darker moths were better camouflaged. This meant that the darker form became more common. But by the mid-1900s, air pollution was reduced and the environment became cleaner again, and so the pale moths, once again, had the advantage. This incredible story shows how natural selection can enable a population of moths to adapt to changes in the environment. Now, what an amazing moth.